One man killed in a motorcycle crash yesterday just south of the Oklahoma State Highway 9, about half a mile west of Maud in Pottawatomie County.
According to the OHP, Larry Davis was riding his motorcycle when he lost control and ran off the roadway. The bike fell on its side. Davis hit the pavement. Reports say he was not wearing a helmet. Davis was pronounced dead at the scene.